Andy's just about to put a cross brace post in this fence line. We've got a slight dip here where the pressure, the upward pressure, could pull this post out. So Andy's just about to put the cross brace in and then we'll tie it off. Now all we have to do is just tie the two, like tie from the peg post, one of these holes across to the steel post, which will hold it right in the ground, full length steel post peg.